we are going to do some Forza Motorsports 7. We've had nothing but technical issues tonight. I hope this is running well. Massive updates that were on this game. Apparently, it's been a while since I played Forza Motorsports 7. So I want to at least get something in there for a little bit. So let's go. As I said, it's been a while since I played this. Let me turn it up a little bit with my remote. All right. Time to get fast and furious. Okay, that's, yeah. A lot of rain coming down. I love this game, I really do. Let's see what's new, shall we? For a little while. Oh boy. Environmental drag. Oh yeah. Sharpen your eye. That's sweet. Get to the strip. Race again. Okay. Nice Lambos. Man, can't wait to do this for a little bit. Let me do a quick sound check over here. Okay, sound check is good. Okay. Free August spotlight car. Okay. Send it. Send it all. Oh, yeah. Okay, continue.
If you hurry, you can catch the special vendor. It's a great opportunity to build up your car collection.
Okay. Let me turn on, down the volume now. My laptop. Alright, let's go see. Multiplayer cars, special marketplace. Let's see. What was he talking about? Nope, not that one. Okay, no. I want that. Specialty dealer. Let's see what's in here. Maybe something bomb. 15% off. Wow, look at that. I'm a little short on cash for that, though. That's a nice Beamer. Civic. You know what? Let's buy this one. Buy it. Yeah. Can't say no to that kind of deal. Alright, good. Can't afford any of the rest, so let's go win a couple races if we can. Okay, here we go. Okay, we got a couple to do in these new areas here. Check them out. Grand Prix. Early prototypes, open evolution. Alright, any car you want. Let's see our garage here. Oh man, we choose that. McLaren. Wow. Okay, NASCAR. Oh yeah, we got the Dukes of Hazzard. Or Smoking the Bandit, I should say. Track Toys. It's been a while. I just want to go over my car selections here. Truck, Ford Raptor. Let's try that. Yeah, for now. Raptor Nation, here we go. I'm from Toronto, or Toronto. Living in the Schwa right now. Okay, here we go. Mods, let's put some mods on. We got two empty spots. Okay, cornering master. Put that in there. Everett, cornering pro. Might as well. As I said, it's been a while. This would be a nice way to get back into it. Alright, down to Brazil we go. Sweet. LeBron's been up there. I've been there on a video game. So here we go. Alright, we're going up against Bentley's. This is the view I prefer. Try to be a clean racer if I can. Being hit from all sides here. Okay. I can't help you, I'm being shoved from every direction you can imagine. That guy beside me, look, he's trying to pit move me here, this red truck. Beat it, Jabronski. Alright, forget it. Clean driving's out the window for now. Alright, countrymen, you're gone. Being smashed up by this fool right here. Okay, we got zero good turns, perfect turns, nothing coming our way. All right, that guy just lost control. It was our first good turn. Seven more to go. Draft on these guys right ahead of me. Or smash into them, one or the other. Maybe both. All right, Louisiana Jones, we gotta pick him up. No. Okay, this fool right here caused this problem. Alright, we moved up to 6th and took another hit from him. Man, we got 5 laps to get this goal. See the ocean crashing in on the waves, on the banks there. That is really cool, I like that. We've got no perfect turns yet, whatsoever. Good turn on that either. There's a good turn. Good. Good for the good turns. Alright, Red Bull passing you. Okay, here we go. Some money back. Spent money on that little Civic. All right. Got a lap and a bit to catch these guys. Gonna have to be near perfect here. Okay, we got 3 more good turns to get in here. Another one. Still zero perfect still. Want to get at least one. There's one. Sweet. Alright. They're going to pass on you. Okay, 1 lap to get these guys. Can I do that? Come on. Okay, here we go. This truck does not have the acceleration that I'm needing right now. Maybe at this point I could pass it. Okay, he's hitting me up. Running out of track here though to catch him. Not gonna do it. There's not enough room. Oh man. Oh man, second's okay, but man, I wanna win this one. Alright. I hate losing. I really do. Yeah, I like it. But we're gonna change. Change our car to something else. Something with a little more push. Oh, and handling. All right, we got some kind of coin earned. But we need that to win it. Okay, we're gonna go back to my garage quickly. Pick another car. Okay, we got a Ford spec thing here. See, I don't even have that car though. So we can't do that one. Okay, my cars. Here we go. Let's see what we can pull out of here. Got quite a few of them, as you can see. Need something with handling and speed. Okay. Down here is rare. And then super rare. Let's pull this out. Oh, that's going. Wait a second. Migrate. Whoops. Okay, here we go. My mistake. Been a while, as I said. Okay, Lamborghini. We're gonna use that. Hold on a second. That might be the choice there. Yeah. Porsche. This is one of the fastest ones I have. 1,000 horsepower. Alright, let's rock this. Get in car. Let's go. We're gonna use that one. Alright. No thanks, not right now. Okay. Alright. Back to that race. Let's try it again. Here we go. Okay, cancel. I guess we're stuck doing that with this. Well, what's up, Street Queens? How you doing? Thanks for joining me. We gotta win this one. Okay. This is a nice track, too. Got my Halo suit on. Rocking that, Master Chief. Okay, we got a mod spot or two open. No, we're good. Let's go. Get back on the winning way. as I said, it's been a while since I used this game or played it. So, gonna be a bit rusty. But I want to win this division, though. Get it done and over with. There we go. We'll use another card for something else down the road. Alright. So, I was trying to be a clean driver first race, but these other drivers were just smashing me like crazy. See if that happens again. Yeah, you can't avoid it. They just hit you. So forget about it. Okay, this time around, I have to be more persistent and get the passes off quicker, because last time I got held up and I came up short on the last lap. Came second, but I want to come first. As you can see, as I was saying, they just hit you every way they can. Let's do this. Alright. We don't get the mods, I don't really mind. I'd rather get the win. That's just extra money in the bank. Take you on the inside. Whoa, see what he did? Look. Tried to get me off the road entirely. Okay. Got my first good turn. Another one. That Louisiana Joe guy again. Louisiana Jones, I should say. Okay, perfect turn, good. Again, that's not entirely what's important. Feel so low on the ground here. Alright, we got second spot. Two laps to catch this guy. Going for it. Full force. KB Don coming for you. First and last one are done. Should catch him on this turn coming up here. Wrapped on him on these turns. Go. My time to run. All right, we got it. For now. Okay, he played that nicely too. He could have smashed me, but he backed off. Which is good to see. We only need one more perfect turn. There it is, triple checks. And one more lap to go. is back in the winner's circle. First time in a long time. All right. Last lap coming up. What's our split here? Oh, a little bit below it. All right, everything else is bonus at this point. Okay, let's go. Knocking them off left and right now, perfect and goods. All right. Back side of the track. Love this game. And if you watch my stuff, you know that I'm into racing games like crazy. Gran Turismo to Mario Kart, love them all. Even did a game called Dangerous Driving. That was pretty trippy. Like Burnout Reborn. So, finally back in the winner's circle. Sweet. On we go. You okay there, Miles? You alright, bud?
Yeah.
There it is. Should level up to 16, maybe too. Maybe the 17, actually. All right. So, by 5 points, I'm in the lead. That's awesome. Gotta keep that going. By the way, there is in-game music, but YouTube did not like me playing it. So, I turned it down and off. I could put it back on, but I'm not sure what the policy is for Twitch. It may not like it either. All right. Okay. I don't have enough to get that car, unfortunately. So we're gonna take the money.
Take a long having extra funds in your pocket. You never know when you need to buy cars, mods, or gear.
Exactly. True that. All right, let's go. Next track. All right. So our mod should be fine for now. Oh, we got one opening. Let's see what we can fill that with. Top three, yeah. Putting that in there. There we go. Okay, now, let's see here, options. So here's the music, audio. All right. Okay, menu music, in-race music. Okay. There. A little bit of tunage. You can slightly hear it now. Alright, here we go. I like this track too. There's another nice one. Circuit de Catalunya. Here we come. Alright. Go. Start the race. Toronto Raptors, representing for them. Here we go. Now we got to finish top three. Got a good pass there too. Trading team with this guy. All right, we shot right up to the top here. Already, that's beautiful. Okay. 4 laps. That's what we gotta do. Chase is on. Don't wanna be a dirtbag though, wanna. Because this guy passed me, let me pass clean last time. but I'm going to smash him up. Wait for a nice straightaway, then get him. Alright. Maybe right after this turn here. Okay, here we go. Drafting right on him. Then I'm gonna slipstream right by him. Here we go. What? Wait a second. Wait. My controller got locked here. I did not want to ram him. Not allowing me to turn at all. Okay, finally. Some weird lock up there. Okay, now he just hit me. Now it's open game, honestly. Alright, in my dust yard, boy. Top of the split, I love it. Way above the split. Perfect here. We're good. Hit a horsepower of this truck, boy. Goods are done. We got six perfects to get here. If we can. There's no way they're catching me now. I know that. Unless I smash. Gotta be a perfect one there. No. Nice. Halfway there. Dugging this chicane like crazy here. Good on that one. Another good. Sweet. Three more. And one more lap. Let's see if we can do it. To the metal. Yeah, I'll give you another one right there, hopefully. No, nothing at all. Slightly below the split there as well. Oh man, I don't think we'll get the three we need. so. Behind the split as well. Just going for the win now. The good guy, though. I'll take it. On to the next one. Okay. Is loading. Okay, I think those two are gone as well. Ka-ching. Nice. All right, we have three open spots. Let's go fill them. Okay, what we got? Clean Racing. Maybe that might be one. Okay, superb cornering. All right. Let's see if we can stay on the track for a whole lap. Where's that one? There it is. All right, here we go. Get some good money with that one. Oh, that's a nice track too. It's hard to stay on this track. I don't know if I'll get that one, honestly. I don't know. I hope so. This is so fast, this track. All right. 9-3 on the steering wheel. Here we go. Okay, see, trying to do good passes here. Trying my best to stay as clean as I can. If they grind me, that's totally different. There we go. I'm being pounded from all sides here. Okay. Go. All right. Guy just plugged me up on the side of my car, my truck. All right. Gonna drop right on you, boy. All right, there we go. Cleared him finally. Nice. Okay, that top guy is way ahead, man. I'm gonna have to miracle lap here. Here to clear these three here. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, let's go. Not really making any gains on me. Okay, pass that guy finally. Go. I don't know if I'm gonna catch that first guy though. He's so far out ahead. In fact, I don't even know if it'll be top three here. Way on top of my split. Hold on. See if I can get past these guys cleanly. I just don't think I'm catching this guy though. Track left. One more turn here and that's it. Oh man. Wow. Thanks so much, Sky Daddy. Appreciate it. I'll return the favor as soon as I can, I promise. Man. I hate losing. Oh boy. Alright. Okay, it's a tie. I gotta win this one. This is the tiebreaker right here. 1080. Man. Jeez. Hey. Pressure. I love it though. Not too bad there. Okay. I might have to go buy some more mods. Next race, where are we going to? Talking man. Oh boy. Okay. Yeah. So, we'll go buy some. Actually, we don't need to. We're good for now. Still have these for the next race. Let's go. It's raining. Get it, I need this track on my side so bad. Okay. Here we go. You know what? I'm also gonna put this on mixer too. Get it over there as well. Okay, let's go. It's raining as well. This is gonna be down to the wire, I'm sure. There we go. No holds barred because it's a tie game. I gotta win any way I can. I got 3 laps to get this done. Holy, I'm being belted here. Easy. Okay. This is one of my favorite aspects of this game is the weather. Okay, hold on, rewind, because I went off the track there. I gotta stay on the track. This guy behind me, though, he's been a dirtbag. All right, here we go. Thank you. I could easily nail him if I wanted to. I don't want to be like that. Okay. Wait for my opportunity. Like right now. Overtake him. That's it. All I gotta do now is win. And get those other mod check marks. Six perfect turns. That might be a little bit of a stretch. The only good thing is I don't have to worry about them right now. They are kind of behind me now. Alright, let's go. Track for the entire race too. That's another challenge, especially with this bad weather. Okay. Three more to go. I had to shut off the mixer because nobody's watching it. Just an eyesore on the bottom side there. Okay, two more. And one more lap. Alright, one more. Might just get it. There it is. All right, one check mark left. Just gotta remain disciplined and not slide off the track. Okay. In fact, the sky's clearing up a little bit too. This weather on the fly is just awesome. All right, then after we win this, we'll switch to another car and do something else. Rain's slowing down. Only rain is going to be when I rain this division. All right. Not done yet, though. Still a little bit more to go. Okay. See the sun peeking through the clouds there? That looks awesome. Okay. Final areas. Finish line's coming up soon. Okay, here it is. Bring it home. Get a chemtrail in the sky. Yeesh. Wicked. Alright. So let me shut off the mixer page. Okay. Stop. There. Okay, we won it. We got it. Sweet. One more to go. Tiebreaker's done. I'm up by 30 points. So I got that one. I need this one to ensure it for sure. And I'm sure I'm going to have to put more mods on. So I might have to go buy some. So let's see if that happens. Where are we going now? Actually, it looks like they're good for one more time. So let's keep them in there. Okay, almost 105. Yep, we got one more use for all three. That's wicked. All right, Watkins Glen. That's another aggressive track. If you've never seen it before, tight turns, a lot of areas to slide off, so I gotta be extra careful for three laps. And I wanna win this too, on top of that. All right. Rocking the Toronto Raptor Ford truck. Okay, we need the points to win this too. Let's go. All right, we're going. Clear day. I look small on that truck, man. Okay, here we go. I gotta shoot up the side here. Okay, they're hitting me. Still hitting me. Okay, that's not cool. Alright, we're ninth. We need to climb the ladder real fast. Can't fall behind too fast and too far. What's that, buddy? I can't hear you, Miles. Yes. Yes. Go ahead, pal. All right. Miss Sparkle. Oh, yeah. I know her from Forza Horizon 4. That's awesome. Take her down. All right. We got four laps to get this. Okay. All right. We need to get past these guys in a hurry. Be able to do it now. And he's gone. He is clubbing me. Okay, good. Stay behind me. All right. One check mark done. Drafting on you like crazy. Okay, so far so awesome. Just booking it here. 145. That is awesome in a truck. Okay. Halfway done the perfects. Halfway done the race, too. Okay. Three more of those. Nice. you down. Yes, just a cupful though, buddy. That's it. No more food after that, okay? Okay. Sit back and win this now. Just need two more. One more. There it is. And now stay on the track for the rest of the race. Okay. Groove it. Way on top of our split so far. Barely see the guy behind me in the rear view. Let's go. One more to go. Side mission accomplished with best laps. Yeah. Stay disciplined, stay on the track. Put this championship under my belt of this division. One more and we're done. Yeah. Look at that truck. Man, it's angry. See them, they're behind me, but I don't think I have to worry about that as a factor. Here comes the finish line. Beautiful track, honestly. All right, another win for the good guy. Oh, my foot's asleep. Hold on a second. All right. Okay. Just gonna get flood back into my foot. Okay, we fall short of that? I think we did. Oh, man. Didn't get it by, what is it, 500 points? I won second place. Well, I did win it. Never mind. I was worried for a second there. Okay, let's keep going. This is awesome sauce. Money. Throw that in there. Over a half mil. Too bad it wasn't real. I don't really want that car. Okay, keep bringing in money. Why not? Okay, the next one I'm gonna need though. Cost 70,000. That is a deal and a half. All right, we're gonna have to buy some mods too. Let's see what we can do next first. All right, taking a look, we can do. That's a check mark done. Okay, what's this Sebring 300? Let's take a look at that. Maybe we can do that one. One race. Yeah, let's do that. One race. I think if you win it, you win the car too. If I remember correctly. and then we'll do something else after that. Because it's only one race.
Endurance racing these days is like a giant sprint race, and there is no taking it easy until the last hour of the race where you're going to go at it. You may not take the same risk
in hour one
as you would in
okay, we're not going to do that one.
But it's definitely become so uber competitive.
No.
It's just
I had no idea it was 81 laps. That is
like,
not
oh, we're just going to drive around
gonna be
for
happening.
A while and then race at the end anymore. Now the equipment got so good that you can basically drive it as fast as you would a sprint race for the entire time, and that makes it really difficult.
We're going to back out of this one. 81 laps right now, that is not in the mix at all. Yes. I'm sure it'd be fun, but that probably is like a good, maybe 2 hours long. I don't really want to do that right now. So let's see what else we can do in this division. We only need like a few points to win it completely. Ford spec. Zero ohm, one perishable. Okay, how much do these cars cost?
The entry-level open-wheel class, Formula Ford utilizes FIA-approved steel space frame construction and turbocharged EcoBoost engines. And this.
Okay, how much is it? Alright, Ferrari. Let's see what else we got. That one's cool, I like that. Air Force. Buying it. That looks sick. Yes. Alright, here we go. That looks sick, I like that. Okay. Now let's see where we're going. Okay, we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, so let's buy some mods now. Definitely gonna need mods. Okay. All right. Let's buy. Okay, actually, where's the other ones? There's other mods, though. That you could buy. I guess they took that away. Okay, top five. Let's see what else we got here before we buy. Okay, we'll get buy some more, I guess. Ideal conditions, we'll buy that. Okay, double down, that's good too, but Ward Branch, buy it. Yes, and this one too. Might as well. Okay. Let's do clean racing. Okay, there we go. Let's see what the race condition is for this. Oh my gosh. Okay, good thing I bought that. It's raining. It's pouring. Alright, ideal conditions. And where's that other one I bought? Guess that's it. Oh yeah, clean racing. There we go. Okay, there we go. All right, let's do this. That looks so cool. I like that. All right, racing the rain. We got that checked already because it's flooding here. Okay, I gotta stay on the track. We only got 3 laps in this race series. What a cool looking car. That's not cool. Number 7 behind me just whacked me. Okay. Pretty quick little ride, tell you that much. Good pass rating on that. I'm glad. There we go. Makes this guy a little nervous. Wait, rewind. Can't have that happen. Maybe I got nervous. Track. Kind of flat. Way up on the split by 4 seconds almost. That's awesome. Okay. Don't have to worry about those guys too much right now. They're not that far behind me though, honestly. Okay, got double checks, we're fine. Done. Rain's picking up again. Thought it was gonna stop. Got wrong. All those guys cleared over here again. Gonna soundly win this one. Finish line coming up, back stretch of this racetrack. Like a little water walk in this car. There we go. Win number one for the good guy in this department. Lower it. Sweet. What a sick looking car. I love it. I love it. What's up, Silver Vinegar? How you doing? Hope your night's going well. Mine is going well. Another win for the good guy. Had tech issues earlier with the thing I was trying to do. But so far it seems like Forza 7 is a lucky number. So, there we go. We'll finish up this cup set and maybe do something else. We'll see how long it takes. First, let's cash in our money here. Okay. Gonna have to buy some more mods. Two are gone. Alright, let's get something to fill those spots. Alright, what's the weather? Sunny. Nice and sunny. Okay. I don't have anything I want to use for here. These are all reckless kind of mods. Alright, let's see. Badges. Okay, fast learner. We'll buy that one. Put this one. Get this one. That'll be nice. And a night race. We might need that one. Alright, let's go back. Put them in their spots. Okay, put that there. Alright, here we go. Bernice Alps, yes. Let's go. Need to win this. There we go. I think Pootie Pie is somewhere around here. Here we roll. Okay. You gotta stay on the track for a whole lap and do two perfect turns and win. Okay, that took away my perfect turn. This guy's grinding me here. Beat it. Okay, finally got rid of him. It's about time. Good turn, but we need perfect. Good doesn't cut it. Okay, the last grip there. Psyched him out. Such a wicked game, man. I can't believe I put this down for so long. I had it since day one. It's been a while, though. So now we can take a few chances. We need to catch up, though. We're way behind. Guy kept grinding me. Slowed me right down. Okay. Kind of gaining on him a little bit. Getting top five is going to be tough this race. Come on, come on, come on. Just can't seem to catch them. Okay, here we go. Within a glimmer of hope we have. Okay, we're above our split. Okay, old Gunner, I'm gunning for you. Gunning for you. Seems like they're all clustered in front of him. Wrapping on him. Let's go. Hold on. Okay, let's go. Cannot smash him. Gotta get around him. Okay, dude just mangled me. Like, totally. Easy. Okay, so you can see what he's gonna do here. This guy's a goof, honestly. All right, we're past him. I think that's the best I'm placing on this track. Kills me to say that, but... Okay, at least we got the double check marks as a consolation prize. Finish line's coming up, but they're all clustered there if I could just catch them. Not enough track. Man, that hurts. I hate losing. Eighth is stank. Although if you turn an eight sideways, it's infinity. Eesh. Okay, what position am I in now? Still on top. For now. Eesh. Lick my wounds and carry on. Where are we headed to now? At least we get double XP points though. Alright. That one's gone. One spot open. See what we can get now. Alright. Another one. Let's buy it. Okay. Put that in there. Get to the next level. I want to buy that car that's coming up. If I could do that. I like this track. Hopefully I'll be able to win this one. Let's go. Alright. Time to drive like a Spitfire. Let's go. I'm not taking any guff from anyone, too, this time around. Look, already they're hitting me. Hold on. It won't even let me back it up. That guy shot me right off the field here. Alright, that's it. It's over now. Nice guy, are done. Let's do whatever it takes to win here. Okay, we got 6 laps to get this, so we should be able to do it. Okay, I can't be a thug though, honestly. Okay. Redemption lap. There we go. Okay, good turn. We need perfect though. Trapped on her. Okay, we should get the on the track lap check thing coming up. Fly by this guy. Let's rock. Okay, Forza moving. All right, we're climbing. Still no perfect turns, but who cares? I want to win more than I want that. That's just extra. Whoa, what happened there? Totally had no brake, even though I pressed it. That's better. Okay, top 3, here we go. Chase down begins. Okay, that's gotta be a perfect. Nothing at all. What? Holy. Left, one position to gain. Two perfect turns. There it is. There's one of them. That's got to be another one. Nothing at all. What? Oh my. forget the perfect. Let's win. Most important. Okay, money left. Here we go. Good. Not good enough, though. Track to go. All right, we're not getting that perfect turn, but we're getting the win. Sweet. No faking here. I will lurk for sure. I promise. Alright. Ask any of the people in my chat room. I've been on their page for like days now. Just lurking. So. No fakeness here. Alright. I'm down. I gotta win the next few races in a row. We go. Okay. Where are we going to next? We'll be buying mods, that's for sure. Sweet. Okay, we're buying this car. Buy it. Score 845. Okay, we need 3 mods to fill those boxes. Wicked. All right, everything's going up. All right, let's see what we can get now. Clean race. Fast learner for sure. Okay, and top 5. I gotta buy the motorcycle car. Oh no, that's a lot of money. Never mind. Never mind. Okay. Put that there. And top 5 here. Here we go. Next up, Lamrock Silk Chicane. Okay, the road is gonna be a little bit slippery. Tiny bit. Let's go. I think we'll be alright though. We should be very okay. Ready. Holy, what a disaster that was. Yeah. Are you serious? All right, I'll fix it after. Being roughed up on all sides here. Holy, look at that guy. What the heck was that? That guy just torpedoed into the barrier. But he actually saved himself. Wow. Should be disqualified for that. Okay, let's get these perfect turns under our belt here. That guy's furious. Thank you. Never seen anyone torpedo like that. That was hilarious. Getting perfect turns has been tough. First one. Good thing we don't have to stay on the track for a lapper the whole race. Okay, we're going. Yeah. Clean here. Nice. Okay. There it is. Check me. Now we don't have to worry about nothing. Just floor it. Sun is creeping through the clouds. That is awesome. I love that. Rocking here. There's all the Forza signs from Forza Horizon. Smash them up. All right, two to go. Got a nice healthy lead here. Just cooking it. Coming up on last lap. Okay, here we go. Money lap. Looking like I might lap somebody maybe. Slight possibility. Maybe not anymore. Seemed like that for a bit. Slightly behind the split. Beautiful. Love it. Okay. Rocking and rolling. All right. What do we got now? Money. Yes. Wicked. Making progress. Okay, we're 30 points behind. I need to win the next three races. No kidding. No kidding about it. Right. Next up, we're going to have to buy mods. Again, I'm sure. There's a two there that are gone. We'll both do that. Okay. A Ferrari. Might have to pick that up. Because there's a race for that, I think. Alright, here we go. Okay. Let's see if they have... we'll get... Oops. New ones came in. The cook kissed the cook. What? Alright, we don't need money, really. But I guess we're going to have to take them, because the other one's left. So, might as well. Alright, here we go. Alright. Actually, it's raining. The ideal conditions might have been good for this one. Let's verify that if it is rain. Yes, it is. So, we need ideal conditions. I don't know if I have one. No. Let's go see if we can buy one. No. And you have to wait 5 minutes for new ones to come in. So, we only have what we have. Let's do it. Alright, here we go. Startup. I need to win these next races for sure. No doubt about it. All right. Get off me here. I gotta squeeze through these guys.
Are you almost done?
Almost. There is Stormy McAdams back there. Perfect turn, good. One more to go. Even a good turn, I'll take. Guys, hit me. Get out of here. Okay. One more of those. Or one perfect, and that's all locked up. Stream right by you, boy. There it is. Awesome. Back to back, perfect. Doesn't matter now. Okay. Got some room to breathe now. All big. Where we at? Big loop here. Get the sixth gear, let's go. 143, 145, wicked. Need for speed, yo. Guys, mom, no? That'd be awesome if they can go together, huh? Okay. I don't know if being in that blimp is a good idea with this kind of weather. Although it stopped raining. There might be some electrical charges up in that sky. It's struck by lightning. That thing's made out of rubber. Whatever it's made out of. Polyurethane or something. Alright, one more heat to go. Jet motor.
$70.
Yeah. What is it, hemp?
It's like an hour and a half every Wednesday.
Okay.
In the evening from 5:30 to 7.
Oh, that's awesome. A little bit for some reason. Not bad. Yay, groove it. Alright, so what we'll do is we'll finish the next two tracks and then we'll wrap it up for tonight. Super awesome, fun running for sure. Okay, we got this one in the bag, no problem. Let's erase that eighth place I finished on that one track. That's an eyesore. It's still bothering me. Alright. Why not?
Because he's 11.
Oh no. What's the age cutoff? Alright. This is down in Florida. Wish I was there right now. I love Florida. Okay. One more to go. First, we gotta get some more mods. Oh man. Who's texting me? Change right there. Okay. Next track up. Let's get some more mods. This is the final track of this set. Road Atlanta. Going down to the dirty south. Alright. Little Wayne and Little John and all that down there. Top five. Let's get that one. And we'll try clean light racing. No experience though. Okay, what else do they got? Okay, we'll do this one. Okay, what else do we got? We bought those already. So, watch the line. Oh no, wait a second, that's not it. Where is it? let's go. Okay, it's gonna be a tricky one. After this, I got to jet for the night. But I appreciate everyone that dropped by. Alright, here we go. Okay. Stay on the track. Relax. What's going on with Loki? Okay, dude with the red car beside me has to go. Alright, and we gotta win this one for sure. To get this championship. All right, perfect turn on that one. Halfway done that. Track for a lap is done, so we can take risks now. Okay, got past him nice and lovely. One more good turn and that double check is happening. There it is. Okay, I got 2 laps to catch them. Catch them a little bit here. I don't know. Loki, what's wrong, dude? Mirror this guy's every move here. They're on top of the split. Trapping on him now. Okay. What the heck happened there? Man. This guy's hitting me, that's what's happening. I don't think I'm catching them. There's no way now. That's a Christmas miracle happy. Fourth is what it's going to be for this one. Oh, man. That hurts. All right. I got to go anyways, so hopefully we won the division. We'll find out shortly. And then we're going to wrap it up. And I'm going to show you a few things. Okay. On my computer after this. Yes, we did win it. Man, I was nervous. Okay. That's one happy halo. All right. So, in this division, now we have a few things left to do. We'll do that quickly. All right. Okay, we're buying this Ferrari for sure. Yes. Okay. Oh man, look at that next car. Alright. So, we'll see quickly what we got to do here for next time. There's still so much to do on this game. I haven't played it in a while. I'm glad I put it in. Okay, and here we have... still here. Now that I got that car and a couple others, I can do that. I can do this one now. And that one's 81 laps, so I'm not going to do that one. Okay, and then over here we have other stuff to do in here and here. So, you can see there's much to do still. Alright, I'm going to shut this down. I'm going to get back to my computer and show you a few more things. Don't forget to send me a friend request here on Xbox. I'm also on the Mixer. Game drops pops in 1 second. Let's get to my computer. All right. There we go. I'll be there in a second. Switch friend code in my bio box, as well as my Wii U profile, Game Drops Pops 23. Don't forget to follow me here on Twitch. I would super appreciate that if you did. I'm also on PlayStation 3 and 4, except on PS4 is Game Drops Pop without the S. And I have a Facebook group page, All for Gaming, over here. If you want to join this group and post your game streams that you do or websites that you like, go ahead. It's right here. And if you already are a friend, a follower, and a subscriber to any of those things that I mentioned, and I know it's a whole stack of Game Drops Pops related things, I really appreciate it. And I hope you have a great night, and I hope to see you soon. Until then, peace. Later.